call 52 for John. John, it's lettuce time for you, please.
A consonant, please, Carol.
Thank you, John. S.
And another.
N.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel, please.
O.
A consonant.
F.
Another consonant.
C.
A vowel, please.
E.
A consonant.
P.
And another consonant, please.
And another one, thank you. And M.
And another clock. John, what about this time?
Fives.
Five this time. Michael?
Six.
Six, yeah, not easy, these letters. What do you got, John?
Comes. C-O-M-E-S, comes.
Comes, yeah. And Michael?
Fences.
Fences, yeah. Yeah. Not an easy set of letters to get anything interesting. You got any sixes, sevens over there, eights?
Well, I've got a dodgy six. I've got ponces. Are you allowed to say ponces these days?
Yes, you can say ponces.
I think you just did.
Okay. Anyway, ponces is in there, whatever it means.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely.
To ponce about.
To ponce around, yes. Ponce around.
Anything else?
No, nothing else. No, tricky letters.
Yeah, it was a tough one, that, wasn't it?
Yeah. Right. Okie doke. 76 to Michael, 52 to John. Michael, we're going to ask you to put some letters up there, please.
A vowel, please, Carol.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
Another consonant, please.
B.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
Another one. O.
Consonant.
G.
And a consonant.
And T.
And here's a clock. Letters better, Michael? What do you have?
Not very much. I've got six.
Six. John?
Six as well.
Six. Let's hear your six, John.
Banter.
Banter, yeah. And Michael?
Is orange.
Orange, mm-hmm. Yes. And Phil?
You've got a seven there, haven't you?
I have, actually, yes. It's baronet.
Baronet. Okie doke. We're going to the numbers board. So, John, let's see what this is for us.
One large and five small cards.
Five small. They've been nice so far today, haven't they? See how we carry on. 9, 1 and 4, 7, 3 and 75 from the top, with a target of 424.
And here's that clock again. Four, John.
423.
423. And Michael?
I think I have 424.
Right. Would you like to call that out to Carol, please? 424.
7 times 75.
Is 525.
Is 525. Then I'm wrong.
Ah.
Okay. We're moving on to John. What did you declare, John? 423.
Yeah, 423.
423, you want to call it out?
7 minus 1 times 75.
7 minus 1, so 6 multiplied by 75.
Minus 3 times...
Hang on a sec, is 450, then...
Minus 3 times 9.
3 times 9, yes. Is the 27. You've taken that away, uh-huh. It's 423. Is that what you declared?
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah, and you've used the one already, haven't you?
7 points. Carol, what do you think?
OK, 75 plus 9 gives you... 84. 4 plus 1 gives you 5. Multiply those two together, you have 420. And then 7 minus 3 gives you the 4 to add on. 4, 2, 4.
Right. Well, the scores at the moment are Michael's got 82, John's got 65. I'm afraid you can't win this, John, but you could get the conundrum. So fingers on the buzzers as we reveal today's countdown conundrum. Michael.
Dribbling.
Dribbling. Let's have a look. It is indeed dribbling. Right, that makes Michael our winner today with an increased score. You got 92 today, Michael, so you're going in the right direction. You'll win again. John, sadly, you're leaving us back up to Scotland straight away. You get the goodie bag.
That's good.
You get the goodie bag and some swimming lessons for you, if not for the wife. But I hope you enjoyed the short stay with us, did you?
Yes, very much.
Okie-do. And, Michael, you're going to be joining us again. I mean, I got a feeling you're going to be with us a little while. So,
wish I shared that.
Right, Phil, I've got to say this. You know that little story you told at the beginning about Nottingham and Leeds? I mean, I that was a genuine, I could tell that summer that sort of happened. So have you ever really thought, now this is a question, becoming a professional comedian, doing it stand-up, one-man shows, all that stuff?
I've done them, but the reason I need to keep working in the NHS is I need the material.
So that's where the ideas come
from. It is. You have to keep confident. You can't breach somebody's confidentiality, otherwise you'll be struck off. But it's such a rich source of life. It's such a privilege being a doctor that people come with any problem at any time, and you do, you know. And you think that it'll be like the textbook. Someone will come in with crushing chest pain down their left arm, and you think, oh, yes, heart attack. And actually they come in, I got a little itch on the end of my nose, and my toes go whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. And, you know, you've got to sort of fit it into some sort of box, and that's the beauty of it. So, I do it because I need the material, but I like the variety, so I'm happy doing both.
We'll check out some more of that during the week, won't we, Carol? We'll check out some more funners. Join us for another countdown tomorrow. See you then. Bye.
Hitting the stunning Devon coastline in search of a gorgeous family home. Brand new, it's relocation at 8 tonight. At 9, Hugh's Chicken Run concludes. How has Axminster done on the free-range steaks? And next up, though, it's a simple matter of boxes.